herzlich willkommen, meine Freunde. Ich bin's wie immer, ganz schön, und wir sind wieder bei The Walking Dead. Ja, The Walking Dead Telltale Stories, und zwar Staffel 2, Episode 2, eingeteiltes Haus, wie ihr so unschwer erkennen könnt. Und ja, in der letzten Staffel haben wir schon gesehen, da ging ja was ab. Wir mussten uns wieder ein bisschen entscheiden. Diesmal natürlich aus der Sicht von Clementine, und ich bin gespannt, wie das Ganze jetzt weitergeht, ob wir mit der Gruppe weiter klarkommen und was da überhaupt noch passiert. Also meine Freunde, lasst uns reinschauen.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
I'm freezing.
Wait till we get up to Wellington, then talk to me about coal. I'm gonna go look for more wood.
Where's the rest of your group?
I'm by myself.
Bullshit!
Krista, run!
I'm out. Grab her. Let's go.
Would someone mind telling me what the fuck is going on here?
She was bit by a dog.
For all we know, she could be working with Carver.
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
I don't know. I'm kind of on my own now.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
Think about it. You're Carver. What do you do?
Who's Carver? You were in the woods with Krista.
Please.
Ah! I'm fine. I'm fine. Just lost my footing.
Damn it. God damn it.
Come this way!
Damn it, you get your asses over here, both of you!
Shouldn't be able to get through that. On the downside, we can't get through them.
What are you looking at?
Staring ain't polite. Come on out and say it.
What are you going to do?
Hand me that there.
It's worth a shot, I guess.
I got nothing to lose. Other than my Piggly Wiggly, suppose.
Es hat bei Dings auch, bei Lee auch nicht geholfen, aber vielleicht, wenn er hoch genug ansetzt, und vielleicht ist es noch nicht so lange her, vielleicht bringt es was. Selber?
Bleed out like a stuck pig. What are you gonna do? Carry me out of here on your back? Hell. Just give me a minute.
Try to get some rest. There's a lot of stuff in here. I'll try to find something to help.
Okay. Dann suchen wir mal. Hey, ich will das.
Portal los?
Anything in that?
Sorry, it's empty.
Damn.
I'll keep looking around.
Ich will doch gar nicht hier nachgucken. Egal, ich gucke jetzt nochmal hier nach. Nö. Kann ich jetzt bitte den Karton untersuchen? Geht doch. Original Alkohol.
Anything we can use?
Zigaretten.
Give me one of those. Probably tastes like pine tar by now. But I'd smoke a dead coon's tail if you had one. Hand it here. Got a light?
Der ist zum Sterben verdammt, also bitte Leute, ihr hättet dem auch was zu essen gegeben, oder?
Well, that tastes about as it smells.
Now what?
We wait. Oh, damn it. I feel like 10 pounds of shit in a 5-pound sack. Jesus. Stuck in this can the whole damn day. You want to hear something funny? I've been thinking. And I don't want to die. I never thought I'd be the kind of idiot
say something like that. But there it is. I'm scared, Clementine. Jesus, I'm scared.
You're going to be okay.
Oh, at least spare me the bedside bullshit.
Sorry.
Would you promise me you'll watch out for Nick? I love that stupid kid. No matter what you think, he is a good boy.
I'll do what I can.
Thank you. Been almost a day. They ain't gonna find us.
Where are you going?
I'm not getting out of this. You're gonna have to make a break for it. I'll buy you some time.
You're coming with me.
To do what? Die a couple hours later than now?
To say goodbye to Nick.
All right. I'll try. Well, like my daddy used to say, we're burning daylight. Let's get this over with.
Scheiße.
Clementine, are you all right? Luke's not with you?
Where's Alvin?
What happened? It's been hours. Where are they?
Clem!
We got attacked.
By who?
Walkers.
Jesus!
We all got split up. I was with Pete, but...
My God.
Where were you? Where were you exactly?
Down by the stream.
We gotta go.
Just hold on a minute.
My husband is still out there! Get the guns!
Uh-oh.
Luke and Alvin went out looking for you. Told him not to go. Damn it, Luke.
Clementine, can you please watch Sarah? She's upstairs. Just distract her. And don't tell her anything.
I'll take care of her. You can trust me.
Thank you. You'll be safe inside. Just don't open the doors for anything. We'll be back soon. And thank you.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Say cheese! I found this under the house. There was all kinds of old stuff. It's so cool. Take one of me. Come on, take one of me.
Sure.
Get me in a good pose, okay? Okay, I'm ready. What's wrong? Where's my dad?
He'll be fine. Are you sure?
Sorry, I just need to... You want to see what I found?
Oh.
Will you show me how to use it? I couldn't find any bullets. If something's wrong, I should know. What if I have to use one?
Okay, but it's not a toy.
I know.
First, remember, it's just a thing.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
I thought it'd be heavier. Okay, what do I do?
The most important thing is, when you go to shoot, take a breath before you pull the trigger. Not that big.
What should I shoot?
Don't do that!
Sorry! Maybe I could practice outside. There's that tree. Hey, Luke's back!
Warum gehst du so verängstigt, Clementine? Es ist doch noch nichts. Hier drin sind doch alle.
That's not Luke. Clem, I think I know him. He can't see me. You have to make him go away.
Who is he?
I don't remember.
No.
Clem, I can't breathe. I can't breathe. Shh.
Hello? Anybody home? Hello? Hello there.
Who are you?
Well, actually, I'm your neighbor.
Neighbor?
That's right. My family and I are set up a ways downriver. I'm kind of surprised we haven't run into each other yet. What's your name?
Clementine.
Clementine? Well, you look just like a Clementine. You mind if I come in, Clementine? I've been out all morning and this heat has got me cooked.
Would you please leave?
This is a nice place. Is there anyone else around? You don't usually see cabins this big out here.
We have a big group. Lots.
Oh? How big?
Dozens. They'll be back soon.
And they left you here all alone. They must trust you. Well, I'll cut to the chase. I'm out looking for my people. 7 of them, to be exact. They've been gone a long while, and I'm worried they might have gotten lost. Maybe you've seen them. A couple of farm boys and an old man. Spanish guy and his daughter. Quiet girl. A bit taller than you. Big black guy. this big, and a pretty little pregnant lady.
That's a lot of people to lose.
Tell me about it. This whole damn thing's a pain in the ass.
Ich wollte den noch gar nicht reinlassen. Ich wollte die Tür verschließen. Wo ist das Problem? Warum habe ich den jetzt reingelassen?
Well, looks like a damn tornado ran through here. Must be like close to 10 people with you?
More.
Hmm. Just passing through or you been here a while? Hey, listen, kid. I hope you're not one of those nuts headed up north looking for Shangri-La. Now, I'm not sure why you'd go anywhere after finding this place.
Where do you live?
Yeah, down by the river there. There's a sweet little spot with a boat where we pitch camp. Got a few tents up and everything else. And like I said, I'm surprised we haven't run into each other.
What kind of tents?
Big orange ones. Why?
Just wondering.
Where does this go?
Oh, I'll take it.
Warum fragt er denn?
Well, it's a real nice place. Kind of cozy. I knew a guy that always wore shirts like this. Doctor. Real smug son of a bitch. But a smart man.
What happened to him?
Let's just say we had our differences. Sooner or later, people close to you will find a reason to cross you. Happens every time. Well, well, White's in trouble. Three moves away from checkmate. What was that? I thought you said nobody's here.
Nobody is here. I told you, nobody's here.
Seems that way. Didn't mean to be rude. Couldn't just leave you here with a good conscience if someone was poking around, right?
Sure.
Who's this?
Must be someone who lived here.
Must be. You have no idea who these people are, do you?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Let me ask you this. When you met them, how much did they trust you?
What's your point?
If people don't trust you, how can you trust them? Well, I think I've troubled you long enough. I can let myself out.
Wait, who are you?
You have a real good day now.
Where is he? He's gone. What if he comes back?
Ja. Warum habe ich den reingelassen? Das ist doch für den Arsch. Ich wollte den nicht reinlassen.
We need to find the others. We can't go outside.
Clementine. Sarah.
They told me about Pete. You know where he is, right? Come on, let's go.
A man was here.
What?
What did she say?
Someone came to the cabin.
What?
Clementine talked to him.
And you just opened the door for him?
Calm down, Rebecca.
Calm down? I am calm. You calm down.
I didn't open the door. He just came in. She's telling the truth.
Did he say his name? Did he say what his name was?
Maybe it wasn't him.
You know damn well who it was.
Did he say his name?
Why do you care so much?
Excuse me?
Look, Clem, just tell us what he looked like. What was he wearing? Did he sound different? How old was he?
His voice was gravelly.
Like how?
I don't know. Kind of deep and scratchy. He talked about you, Dad. You're not gonna hurt anyone, are you?
Of course he won't, Sarah. Your dad's the nicest man I know, which is why he's not gonna do anything crazy or not nice, right?
You know these are bad people, sweetie. They will do or say anything to hurt us.
All right, what do you think? Did it seem like he'd be coming back?
He saw a picture of me.
A picture? What were you doing taking pictures?
Carlos.
What?
You need to calm down. All right, you're scaring your daughter.
You told me to distract her. Distract?
Sarah.
So I'm just an idiot? I thought we were friends.
He was scouting. We got lucky. He wasn't expecting to find us. Clementine must have surprised him. She hadn't been there. Well, he was too smart to stick around, but he'll be back with the rest. We don't have much time.
He's right. Everyone pack up. We're moving now.
Alvin, wait!
We have to leave now, sweetie, before he comes back with more bad guys. But it's gonna be okay. Let's just go get your things.
Where are we going?
Anywhere but here. Into the mountains, maybe. Clem, I don't know what he told you, but William Carver is a dangerous man. He's the leader of a camp not far from here, and he's very smart. We were lucky to escape. Look, I'm sorry to involve you, but now that he's seen you, you'll be safer with us. We have to leave.
We have to find Pete.
We'll get him on the way out, Nick. Clementine, you know where he was, right?
Yeah.
All right. Everybody grab your stuff. Let's hit the road. Now, you said it was just up here?
Yeah, just a little ways.
Hey, Clem. Sorry if I gave you some shit back there. I'm just a little on edge. It's just a tough time right now with the pregnancy and all. You and Alvin can probably relate.
It's okay.
If it's not you I'm yelling at lately, it's Alvin. And then I'm in real trouble.
I can handle it. I'm not a little kid.
I felt the same way when I was your age. My dad was always giving me shit. And I always thought he didn't know a damn thing. I know you did your best back there. You know, none of us would make it on our own. Sometimes it's hard knowing just how dependent I am on everyone. I'm not used to that. I'm not comfortable with that. I'm supposed to be a mom soon. Guess I need to work on my patience. Alvin and I still don't know what to call her. Or him, if that man gets his wish. God help me. Any ideas? Clem?
There. That's where we were.
He's not in here.
This was the last place I saw him.
Maybe he's around here somewhere.
Keep your eyes open and stay in sight.
Uncle Pete!
Anyone see him?
Oh my god.
What happened? What the hell happened?
He's been shot.
He didn't have a gun. Who did this?
Son of a bitch.
We need to go.
He's gone. Nick, he's gone. We gotta get moving. Come on, man.
Tell me how it happened.
The last thing he said was he wanted to say goodbye to you.
Fuck.
Oh Mann. Ich hatte Schuldgefühle. Habe ich gut gemacht. Oh.
I'm worried about that kid. Keep an eye on him for me, would you?
You sure you still want to come with us?
Look, I know we got off to a rough start, and I can't make any promises it won't get rougher.
I have to look for Krista.
She was headed north, right?
Yeah.
So are we. Look, you're gonna have a better chance of finding her with us than on your own.
I figure we got about 4 or 5 days to reach those mountains. Now, if they're tracking us, we should be able to lose them up there.
5 days?
It's gonna be okay, Beck.
We have to keep moving now. It's our only choice.
See anything?
She better see something. We've been walking for a damn week.
We've got to find some shelter.
There's a lift or something.
Chairlift? Must be that ski resort.
I've never been skiing.
Beck and I went once.
It wasn't pretty.
Here, eat this, Beck.
There's a building on the mountain.
What's it look like?
It's big.
That sounds like a good place to spend the night.
There's the bridge.
And does it look passable?
I think so.
Good.
There's a little house by the bridge.
How big is it?
It's pretty small.
We have to cross that bridge. Let's go.
Hold on now. We can't all go sprinting across that thing, okay? We get spotted out there, we're gonna be trapped.
Going around that lake will take too long.
Right, but look, we've got no idea who's out there. Okay, I'm gonna sneak across, make sure it's clear before we bring the whole group over.
You think splitting up the group is a good idea?
Well, I never said it was a good idea. But it's better than risking everyone at once.
What's your plan?
Clem and I can scoot across low and slow, make sure nobody's waiting for us on the other side.
We'll have a tough time covering you from back here.
Well, we'll just turn back if it gets hairy.
Clementine should stay here.
She's what?
She's just a little girl, Luke.
She's a valuable little girl.
I can do it.
See? No problem. It's gonna be fine. Okay, we'll signal you guys in 10 minutes. Just watch for a light at the far side.
I can go too.
You stay with the group.
I'm fine, Luke.
I don't like this.
Yeah, well, when's the last time you liked anything, Carlos?
If something happens, I'll cover you.
Come on. Hey, sorry about that. I could really use your eyes, and right now I don't trust Nick to tie his own shoes. They're just still on edge after the Carver thing.
It's been 5 days. Why would Carver still be following us?
What's the most important thing in this world? What does everyone want? Even the gangs. You know, what do you think they're all after?
Family.
It's a tough world out there without people you can trust. Anyways, you can ask Rebecca, okay? I'm not gonna get in the middle of it. We've all made mistakes. Done things that we regret. It's not my place to talk about someone else's past, you know?
Seems like we're already in the middle of it.
Tell me about it. Can't shoot him. Too much noise.
Let's take him.
I like your style. I'll take the big one. You get Shorty. Wish we could use guns. We should be okay.
Got it. I'll take the small one.
Good. Let's do it.
Hier bin ich, haben wir noch.
Go ahead. Give it a good pull. It should come free.
I know. I've done this before, remember? In a shed.
Nice work, kid.
Ow.
It's okay. Clem, look, we'll figure something out. Behind you!
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. Nein, 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 du fährst nicht mehr. Stress.
Thanks, Clem. Let's keep going.
You see him?
Yeah.
Just play it cool. You do the talking.
What? Why me?
I don't want to get in a fight. You really think he chewed a little girl?
Mm-hmm. Just don't make any sudden moves. And don't piss him off.
What should I say?
I don't know. Ask him for directions.
Well, who are you?
Well, who's asking?
I am.
Wanna help me out here?
I'm Clementine, and this is Luke.
Clementine and Luke. Huh. You don't look like assholes. Are you assholes? No offense or anything, but you know how it is out here. You run into a lot of assholes.
You're the one holding a gun.
Touché. You folks headed north like everyone else?
Everyone else?
I see at least one group a day move through here. You all look the same. It's like a great migration of the dazed and confused.
Have you seen someone named Krista?
Krista? Maybe.
Really?
No, I mean, a lot of people come through here. I don't know. I gotta say, you two look like shit. If you need food, I've got some canned stuff in that station back there.
Well, that's, awful nice of you. What's the catch?
No catch. I've got plenty.
Well, all right then. Thank you.
Hey, no problem. Nice running into friendly faces out here. Like I said, I've got food and supplies back in the station. And if you want... What the fuck, man?
What the hell is he doing?
No. He's with us. Nick! No!
Don't shoot!
Oh my God.
Did I hit him? Where is he?
I told you not to shoot.
What? Who was that guy?
Why didn't you wait for a signal?
He was going to help us.
How do you know?
Damn it, Nick. I told you not to shoot.
How was I supposed to hear you? You gave me a clear shot.
That shot rang out for miles. We gotta get off this bridge. Let's go.
Oh mein Gott, das zieht doch wieder was nach sich.
Who the fuck was that back there?
I don't know.
Looked like he had a gun on you.
That asshole drew on me. He was about to shoot.
Oh, was he?
I'm telling you, man, he drew first.
Well, that's not what it looked like to me.
Everybody calm down.
What did you see, Clem? Was that guy gonna shoot?
Fuck you, Luke. You've been on my case the whole week.
And why do you think that is, Nick?
He wasn't gonna do anything.
I know what I saw.
Either way, you could have hit one of us.
Yeah, but I didn't.
Look, I know Pete was close to you, Nick, but you can't...
Don't fucking talk about him.
You think he was with Carver?
I don't know. No, I don't think so. But he fell over.
He fell off the damn bridge?
We have to keep moving.
I can't. I need a minute.
Fine. Luke, can I talk to you alone?
Hey, Clem, you got anything to eat? Beck's dying here.
Alvin, I told you I'm fine.
Sorry, I'm out.
Wish we still had those juice boxes.
Yeah, me too.
That man said he had food in the station.
Mind checking it out? Maybe we could spend the night here. A little small for us, though.
You could use a little downsizing.
Sure.
Thanks, Clem.
I had to kill my mom.
Sounds weird when I say it out loud, huh?
Luke always used to push me. I never wanted to go into business with him. I remember when he sold me on it. His big plan. Some fucking plan. Case of beer in, he just said, Nick, we're burning daylight. And that was that. After 6 months, we were flat broke. I didn't care. We were having fun. I wish I was like him. I wish I could just keep moving all the time. I'm just not built like that. I'm sure they're talking about me right now.
Luke, he's becoming a danger to the group.
So who was that guy? I swear, it looked like he was holding you guys up. I figured he was with Carver.
He seemed nice.
Damn. If Alvin is in front of me, he takes that shot. What a fucking mess. Maybe I am losing it. I don't know anymore. God, I'm hungry. What time is it anyway? Damn.
What's wrong?
I left my watch back at the cabin. It was Pete's. He gave it to me.
I found it back at the cabin. Let me grab it.
What? Really? Thank you. This means... Thank you, Clem. You know what? I'm gonna go talk to them.
The man said he had lots of food. There's gotta be something left. I don't see a key around here. That man probably had it. Feels pretty good.
Man, not thought we had a bed. Look at this dump. Guess he did have food. Man, fuck Nick. Nick's lost a lot of his people, that's for sure. But that doesn't give him any excuse to start shooting up strangers.
Give him a break. His uncle just died.
Yeah, true enough. I don't know what I'd do if I lost Beck. I'm just saying. I mean, you ever known anyone to do a thing like that?
Actually, yeah.
What happened?
A woman in our group. Her dad died, and then she... shot another guy.
Damn. What'd you do?
My friend forgave her.
Huh.
And then she stole our car and left us.
Oh.
Oh. Die Geschichte geht nicht so gut aus.
That's funny. She looks just like you. Hey, Clem, there's not a lot of food here, and Rebecca, well, she's eating for two. You think we can keep this just between us? I hate to even say it, you know, but... And I'd never go against the group. But I've gotta put Beck and the baby first.
The whole group should decide.
I know, you're right. It's just so hard right now. It's a shame. Nick was a good guy. He's still a good guy. He's just losing it. God knows we're not perfect. Hell, I'm glad you're with us, Clementine. The hell is that?
Walkers.
Das merken wir jetzt erst.
Yeah, we saw it. All right, we're heading up.
Ich hab noch gar nicht alles durchsucht.
Well, what are we waiting for?
We have to be careful.
Careful? We've been on the road for 5 days. My back is done being careful.
Doesn't look like anybody's home.
Damn.
Nailed down tight. I'll check around front.
I'll go with you.
Well, it'd be good to know if anybody's actually back there. Could probably get a better view from up top. You'd have an easier time getting up there. You feel like taking a look? It'd be just like climbing a treehouse. Yeah, just a really tall treehouse.
I had a treehouse once.
Well, there you go.
I hated it.
Oh. Just take it slow, and I'll catch you if you fall. Probably. Got a good grip?
Yeah.
When I was a kid, we used to jump rooftops downtown. Now that was fun.
That sounds stupid.
Yeah. Yeah, it was. The trick was not to look down, though. Whoa, 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 you're fine. You're fine. Just look at me, okay? You're fine. All right, just slow down. Just for a second, okay?
Keep your voice down.
But you just yelled at me.
Shut up. Made it.
You see anything?
I can see the bridge. Wait, I see something.
What is it?
A light. But wait, there's another. Luke. Luke.
Oh, das wird Probleme geben.
Listen, everyone, just stay calm.
Who are you? Are you trying to rob us?
Excuse me, honey, but do I look like a fucking thief?
Everyone calm down.
Hey, man, you calm the fuck down.
Sarah, get behind
just
me.
Just tell us who you are.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Put the gun down,
fuck
man.
Fuck that. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Please, just do what he says.